श्रीजुत पद कमल श्री गुरु वैष्णवानिष्ठ श्री रूपं साग्रजातं सहगण रघुनाथमीतं तं सजीवं साद्वैतं सावधूतं परिजनसहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेव श्री Looks like no one, maybe that Mr. Bada, so many have mentioned that one of the church. How to be delivered from this condition? Means material condition. How to deliver? That is our path. Krishna consciousness. Where Krishna, there is no illusionary energy, maya. Jahan Krishna tahan nahi maya adhikar. Where is Krishna, maya will not disturb us. Maya means illusionary energy of God. It will not disturb us. So, we are practicing Krishna consciousness. Our main goal of practice, not to accumulate material wealth, not to get name, fame, and material name, fame, distinction, such type of tendency, this is not our tendency. Real Vaishnava, their tendency is not that. Only tendency, how to be close to Lord. How our practice is to bring us to close to Lord. Where is Lord? There is no material things. So jaha Krishna, taha nahi maya adhikar. Mayadevi has no any territory over there. Where is Krishna is there. So therefore, our path is very clear path. In which practicing Gaudiya Vaishnavism means which following the footsteps of Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Srila Prabhupada Sanatana Goswami. Srila Prabhupada Rupa Goswami. Their footsteps. Whoever following, definitely they will deliver from this material abode. 14 planetary or 14 spheres. Definitely. So kabhu jodi sadhu sange janite se pare ami jivo krishna das जा जा माया पारे जायो माया पारे आमी कृष्ण आमी जीवो कृष्ण दास आई एम अ जीवो आई एम अ लिविंग एंटिटीज सर्वेंट ऑफ कृष्ण कृष्ण दास जाय माया पारे माई आई हैव टू अटेन टू क्रॉस द मटेरियल वर्ल्ड जाय माया पारे. So that we explained yesterday, right? So next 50, text number 50. Se virala phala mantra sukriti ro janite janito sagal mantra sukriti janito tuchha karma kanda nahi করিলে বিহত বিহিত হ্যাঁ বিহিত সে বিরল বিরল মিনস এক্সট্রিমলি রেয়ার সচ টাইপ অফ লিভিং এন্টিটিজ হুইচ রিয়েলি ওয়ান্ট টু গেট রিড অল দ্য মেটেরিয়াল অ্যাটাচমেন্ট দ্যাট টাইপ অফ person is very viral. Virala means rare. Why? Such a Sukriti. Sukriti means spiritual pious credit. Bhakti Unmukhi Sukriti. Different type of Sukriti, but we are talking about Bhakti Unmukhi Sukriti. Then this understanding is rare and comes from a special kind of merits. Ritualistic religion can never produce, for so you have ordained. Tuchha karma kanda, ritualistic religion. Tuchha. Actually, whatever we are thinking, it is important. It's Kali Yuga, this iron age of deception. Kali Yuga, we are thinking, most of the people are thinking we have to do fire sacrifice. Fire sacrifice. That is most important. Karma Kand. That will take us away from material world. But our desire, you have to know. You know this Vibhava Yagya. Marriage, fire sacrifice. What you are doing there? We are inviting Jojok Agni. Jojok Agni. Agni name is Jojok. That Agni means fire, that become witness. I am a boy accepting girls, girl accepting boy. Karma kaal. Any type of like Durga Puja, if you go there, Brahmano chanting so many mantra, if you know the Sanskrit, then you can understand the meaning of their mantra. Dhanam dehi, give me wealth. Buddhi dehi, give me intelligence. Jasam dehi, give me fame. Nowadays they are also adding Sundari Vajjan dehi, give me beautiful wife. This is not allowing us to be free from the material attachment. So, all the ritualistic, whatever. Like a Kumbh Mela, you know. Kumbh Mela means what? Kumbh Mela means everybody rushing towards Kumbh Mela. Most of the Gaudiya devotees, they are not rushing Kumbh Mela. Why? Kumbh Mela means actually this Samudra Manthan, means churning ocean. Then appear Amrita Kalash. First appear poison kalash. One pot with full of poison. That poison drunk by Lord Shiva. And Lord Shiva, their neck become blue. Therefore Lord Shiva, another name is Nilkanto. Neck means Kanto. Blue means Nil. Nilkanto. But nowadays so many Saivite means which following Lord Shiva's footsteps. They say that Shiva drinking Chilam. Chilam means, you know, Chilam means Gaja, marijuana, right? So they are thinking, as we are devotee of Lord Shiva, we can take Gaja, you know. It is Chilam, right? Chilam, this is that. So, Gaja means marijuana. Siddhi means one type of also narcotic things that make you dizzy, make you feel dizzy. So they are eating that. If Shiva drink it, I believe Shiva not do that. But if so, Shiva also drink poison. Why you are not drinking poison? My question is this. Lord Shiva drink all the poison. Why you are not drinking that? Why you are not taking poison and become Nilkanta? Because it's not possible for that. We should not pretend what Lord is doing. We should follow the instruction of Lord. Lord says, be my servant under any circumstances. That is the ultimate instruction of Supreme Lord. But nowadays, we are always doing according to our mind concoction. So anyway, that is Shiva. So that's when Shiva, after chowing this ocean, Basokina was like a rope, Kurmode, the bottom, and there chowing that, and appeared first poison, that poison it took Lord Shiva. Then when nectar come, that is the kalos. Kumbho means kalos. Mela means the gathering to get the nectar. The time if you take bath in the Ganga, then you can have the benefit of that drinking of nectar. That is the right. That is the benefit to join to the Kumbh Mela. Therefore, Gaudiya Mutt, they are not that much interested to take bath in that time, Kumbhosna. Their most important is they want to make their time attentive chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Why? Because this is our goal to attain. So, Tuchha Karma Kanda. Kumbh Mela, if you go there, then you can understand. Rush. People rushing so much, dashing, pushing. You know, once 1995, most probably, I went there, Haridwar. At that day, Naga Sannyasis, and another police that fight it. The Naga Sannyasis, they killed one police. And one police, and they put it in the Ganga water. Then their body gone. It's full of protection there. To see all this situation, dressing, pushing, and restriction, I went to Paramatma Nikatan, Rishikesh. We spent that day Paramatma Nikatan with Muniji. You know Muniji? One full day we stay with him. Myself, Ramdas Prabhu, because they are going to publish Hindu encyclopedia. That is our main purpose to meet with him. And we get it there. Ramasu got it that order. So Hindu encyclopedia. I think you know that. So anyway, that over. So then I already expressed one day that then I saw that they are asking me tea, coffee. I thought, actually Vaishnava's purity, you cannot find any places. The real Vaishnava purity. I have seen also in Mathura, there is a great Bhagavad speaker. In each discourses, people are distributing tea. In Mathura, Janmasthan, there's birthplace of Lord Krishna, Kamsa's palace. So, I have seen. But you cannot see Gaudiya Mutt, which following proper instruction of Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are not attached with any intoxication. They are attached to one instruction, that is chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra. That is good instruction. But, you know, tobacco, intoxication is not important. So, Gaudiya Mutt, whatever they are following, this is not Tuchha Karma Kanda. This is Bhakti Kanda. Because Bhakti means pure love for Lord's services. Pure love means no expectation. No expectation. Only one Lord should be happy. In order to make Lord happy, whatever requirement, if we do it without expectation, any mundane expectation, then we can say bhakti. So this is the tuchha karma. Tuchha karma kant nahi karile vihita. Tuchha karma kant means fire sacrifice, whatever. Puja, this puja, that puja. I don't like to say the name. But so many puja, do this puja, then you can have that. When if you do this puja, then you can be free from the Rahu's Rahu's influence, do their puja. It can be free from the Shani's influence. Do that. It is true. Maybe true. But which controller of all the planet, all the star, all the god and goddesses? We are his devotees. We are devotee of that personification, that is Krishna. Therefore, so we have to always keep in our mind, say, Birala phala mantra sukriti janita. Birala phala. Very rare fruits. Which sukriti. Sukriti means devotion of pious credit. Sukriti janita. Means, so sukriti we can get it. When we have proper sukriti, means bhakti unmukhi sukriti, devotional prayas credit, then our goal, our tendency, not only goal, our tendency will be surrendered to the sadhu. You know, this nowadays I have seen many Western devotees, they are always writings how we are doing fire sacrifice. Now, kalash, ghat, we can say. The kalash, water pot, what sign is there, they make nice so nice decorative fire sacrifice place. What benefit? So when, you know, I was in Montreal. Anuradha arranged one common fire sacrifice. I was actually principal priest. Then I also take several other devotees, they will offer. Then I chant mantra. Om Bhumi Oshi Aditi Oshi Vishwasva. This is Bhumi Puja. They don't understand. But they are doing the sacrifice. As you don't know this thing, oh no. We just do it. Om Namo Vishnu Padaya. That is that. This is anyway you do with your faith, but actually anukaran is not the devotional practice. Anukaran means what others doing, that we have to pretend. Narad moving here and there, so I have to decorate myself like a Narad and pretending like a Narad's heart, how it is. We cannot be Narad. We are not eligible to be Narad. We have to follow the instruction of Narad. Then we can get blessings of Narad. The devotional practice is like that. Avaraha pantha, araha pantha. Avaraha means follow the footsteps. Always Vaishnava practice instructing us. Follow the footsteps of our previous teachers. That is our path. Therefore, without devotional sukriti, it is not possible to follow someone's footsteps. Therefore, you can see nowadays, all we are like a pretending Vaishnava, especially me. I don't have any quality of my spiritual master or my previous teachers. I'm just pretending to follow them. I'm not surrendering them. Therefore, I have no have no realization about this practice in bhakti. When you have no realization of practice in bhakti, then you can see that our tendency always goes other place. Mind is not concentrated towards holy name. Mind always jumping here and there. But again and again and again, I'm just telling, this spirituality means fixing our mind. To whom? Where? To fixing our mind. To serve Supreme Lord and His pure devotees. That is called spirituality. So say Biralo, say Biralo, follow mantra Sukriti Janito. So this mantra, what we have, Krishna mantra Kama Gayatri, we cannot get. You know, when I was in Bangladesh once, I saw everybody have neck beads. Also, everybody say they are initiated by their local guru. And everybody also taking non-veg. When 99% initiated person, they are taking non-veg. Then I had some doubt about the one intimate person to whom I asked, see the mind. That person asked, what mantra you got it? Who gave you the mantra? Then he said, that person. I know that person. What mantra I gave? Gurudev said, not to say anyone. Then there is no question to speak with you. But I am asking you this. I want to know how that person can give you mantra. And still you are not changing your food habit. Then she said that mantra, Om Krishna Namah. That is Krishna mantra. Om Krishna Namah. This, how many times she has done? You say only 10 times, morning time I'm not doing. Really? Okay. This is the Sampradaya Mantra. I'm telling you. This is Sampradaya Mantra. So, depends on you. Then I asked, I went to that person, with her guru. And why you are doing so? See, that person is very elevated Pandit. I don't like to say the name. So I asked him, why you are doing so? I want to know. This is not Sampradaya Mantra. You are like cheating him. Then he says, all they are going to be Mayavadi group. So I just make a tricks, false mantra I give them. Yeah, what is false mantra I give them and make them feel that they are in the Vaishnava. They are not changing food habit. How you are doing so? There is Jatmosai. I know him very well that time. They are how much Kustiya, Bangladesh Kustiya. So this is the situation. Sadguru is viral. Mahaprabhu, he says, there is a three type of living entities. Jalachar, khechar. Jalachar means aquatic living entities. Khechar, flying. And sthalachar, on the earth. So among the three categories of living entities, jalachar, sthalachar, kshechar. Then human is rare. Human, numbers of human is rare. When comparatively other living entities, we just compare, then we can see human really, really rare. You know, so how many human nowadays, if you look the last census, how many? 6 billion, maybe? 6 billion, maybe? 600 koti, 600 koti total, 600 koti. So this is the situation. Then Mahaprabhu, when he teach Rupa Goswami, he explained that amongst the human, it is less number of people they believe Veda. Who believe Veda, they accept only karmakanda of Veda. Who is believing karmakanda and practicing that karmakanda, we say they are karmi. So Mahaprabhu, such a manner, explained to Rupa Goswami, amongst the 10 million karmi, we can find one gyani. Amongst the 10 million gyani, we can find one mukta purush, liberate soul. Amongst the 10 million mukta purush, liberate soul, we can find one pure devotees. Are you able to find out calculations? If you believe that 600 people, they believe God, they believe Veda, then if you calculate, then they are all karmi. Among the 10 million karmi, how many you can find out? 6,000 gyani, right? Then after gyani, the mukta purus almost nil. Forget about pure devotee. This is not my explanation, this is explained by Lord Chaitanya. Don't blame me. Who is Lord Chaitanya? Lord Chaitanya is Supreme Lord Krishna Himself. We cannot just ignore His instruction. His instruction is very clear. So Viral, perfect word. Say Virala follow Mantra Sukriti Janita. Tuchya karma kanda nahi karile vihita. Tuchya karma kanda not able to give us fruits. Anyway, this enough time I expand. The path of knowledge, now jnani, this is karma. The path of knowledge and the happiness of merging into Brahma. Merging to Brahma, into Brahma. Is it possible to merge with Brahma? It's not possible. Brahma's jyoti, jyoti means rays, effulgent form of Brahma, from there so much rays coming, they are thinking to merge with ray. That is misconception for them. Merge in Brahma, you become Brahma. That is jnanis. This Mayavadis, the philosophy like this. They want to merge with Lord and then become Lord. Therefore, Sajujya Mukti, the five types of Mukti. Sarupa, Sajujya, Samipa, Salakka and Sasti. That five mukti. But Sajujya Vaishnava doesn't like you. They don't not want to hear the name of the word Sajujya, merge with the Lord, merging into Brahma, Brahman. It is not possible. But other liberation, whatever Vaishnava want, understanding of mukti, Vaishnava's understanding about mukti, it's Krishna Angri Lava Mukti. Krishna Angri means lotus feet of Krishna. To serve the lotus feet of Krishna, in Vaishnava's language, it is called mukti. If you serve lotus feet of Krishna, you have to be in his abode. This is salakya mukti. Salakya mukti is there. Then if you serve lotus feet of Krishna, then you have to near to Lord. Samipya is there. Shashti, when you are in the Krishna's abode, whatever opulence Krishna has, you also enjoy that. Shashti also there. And with this body we cannot serve. We have to get the spiritual perfection body, Siddha Deva. Not like a Sharupa, same form of Lord, but we have a form, Manjari form, whatever form. So you will get it. The Sharupa means exactly not Sharupa, but we will get a spiritual perfection body. Siddha Deho. So all the mukti behind us, except Sajujya. So anyway, so the path of knowledge and the happiness of merging into Brahman, Brahmalin, is not our goal also. Arojini mayaro jantrana matro jani mukti labhe janava jatnavano tinihono jani arjini mayaro jantrana matro jani. Mayar jantrana means painful, or maya. Mukti labhe, mukti labh, liberation. Jatnavan tini hon jani. Mukti labhe jatnavan means carefully practicing that knowledge, meditation knowledge. So anyway, let me read this meaning. One who comes to know that the world is nothing but suffering, seeks liberation from it by becoming a philosopher. Darshan. One who comes to know that the world is nothing. Jagat mithya. How is it possible? World is nothing. We can see everything. Temple and the world. Nothing. Our body is nothing. First class body Lord gave us. Temple is there, holy dham is there. How you say, which is created by Lord, is nothing. This world, material world, changing, but not, we cannot say nothing. It is created by Lord. Nature of material world always changing, always to change. Our mind, material, right? When our mind material always jumping here and there, you know, many people they can say, they may realize while they are chanting, you can see material mind how they are jumping one after another. one of another place, how they are jumping. Just 2 days ago, one devotee came from Delhi. Actually, originally they are from Dhruptila. What is this? Come up. Madhuban. Dhruptila. They came. They said, our mind all is jumping here and there, all chanting. Otherwise, peaceful. And this is true. I think all of our sense situation, mind all is jumping here and there because mind, until and unless they are not fixing towards Lord, all is jumping because nature of material mind like that. Whatever material is changing, relations changing. Today you can see, you marry with one woman and they can see, it's my wife. Tomorrow woman say, go to court, divorce. Then you see the same woman says, well, ex-wife, not wife. Changing, relation changing. So this is the, today you are my friend, tomorrow you are enemy. Today you are praising me, tomorrow you are criticizing me. It's the nature of the material world. You know, who is real devotee, they don't care. Praising, criticizing, they don't care. Just silently sitting and chanting. So anyway, so path of knowledge, arojini mayare mayara jantra na matra jani. I know. Oh, this is the painful. Actually, translation is not right. Arjini mayaro jantrana matra jani. I know one more painful pain of maya. Jantrana means pain. Painful situation of maya. What is the mukti labhe jatnavan? Who always wants to be liberated. What liberation? To merge with Lord. Tini hono jnani. Jnani's definition like this. Always trying to get mukti. Vaishnava, they say, we don't want mukti. But what mukti they want? They want to attend to serve Lord. Eternally to serve Lord. To serving Lord means you have to be near to Lord, you have to be close, you have to be same amount of Lord, you have to be whenever the same near to Lord, same amount of Lord, definitely we will get the sustained opulence of Lord. All mukti behind Vaishnavas, pure devotees. Although they say we don't want mukti. तार जिनी मायार जंत्रणा मात्र जानी दैट पर्सन एक्चुअली हुएवर ट्राइंग टू गेट ट्राइंग टू बी ज्ञानी दैट्स अ मायार जंत्रणा दे मे फील दे आर दे मर्ज विथ लॉर्ड बट दे आर नॉट मर्जिंग विथ लॉर्ड दे आर लॉर्ड्स एफल्जेंट लाइक सन. If you want to go reach sun, is not possible. But if you just little bit now, putting your vision towards the sun, then you can see ray coming. The light, like a ray coming from the light. Right? Small light, but the ray coming. Therefore light is there. Sun also. Everywhere sun. The sun, ray. If you merge with sun ray, that means you are not merged with sun. Right? This is a fake idea. But we have to know one more instruction of Lord in Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Lord says, whatever we have understanding about Him, how we are praying, which mood we are praying to Him, He appearing us accordingly. जी यथामं प्रपद्यन्ति स्थायि तथाम तद भजम अहम्। सो आई एम अपीयरिंग अकॉर्डिंगली टू दैट पर्सन। सो ज्ञानी इज नॉट दैट मच, ज्ञानी यू कैनॉट से फेक, दिस वर्ड इज नॉट राइट वर्ड, बट इट इज नॉट अलाउइंग अस टू क्रॉस द मटेरियल वर्ल्ड। We have to again come back in the material facts, 14 facts. So therefore, what to do? Take shelter of our Vaishnava. Vaishnava is a very nice example about Jnani, Yogi and Bhakti. Do you remember what I said? Once I say kurma, tortoise, how they hitch their legs, how? Meditation. Do you know that? That they are keeping their legs, you know, on a sandy area. They are in the water, but they are always meditating that eggs, what the seeds were there. The kids is there, egg form. If meditation stop, then that eggs will spoil, no hitch anymore. Similarly, yogi, they always keeping vision of Lord, towards Lord, right? In that way, our Goswamis, they put very nice example like fish. They are hitching their eggs through the vision. They are not keeping. How? The vision. Vision of, then all the eggs spoil, rotten. And then the devotee like a bird, right? Bird, they are hitching their eggs, sitting on the eggs. So, our devotee, they want to serve Lord in the abode, not like meditation, not like a vision. Faith is the proper word, but it is not our ultimate. We have to come back again. Sei sabo loker janne tumi dayamayo. This is Bhakti Haridas Thakur says. करिमी ज्ञानी ज्ञान कांड ब्रह्म विद्या दिहाच निश्चय हरिदास ठाकुर सेज टू महाप्रभु या तुम्हें मीन्स यू तुम्हें मीन्स यू या तुम्हें मीन्स तुम्हें इंडिकेट महाप्रभु हु सेज हरिदास ठाकुर से सब लोकर जन्य मीन्स कर्मी एंड ज्ञानी For them, O Mahaprabhu, you are merciful, dayamoy. You have so much compassion for them. You are dayamoy. Compassion is daya. Jnana kanda brahmo vidva diya cha nischay. Jnana kanda brahmo vidva. Jnana kanda Brahma Vidva means merging into Brahma. Diya cha nischaya. This is Haridas Thakur says to Mahaprabhu. O merciful Lord, means Lord Chaitanya, you have shown your compassion to them also by giving them the philosophical scriptures that lead to spiritual knowledge. You know, actually if you look the history, how the Jnani appeared. Jnani appeared in this amongst us. Why? Because Jnani, before Jnani, people was Buddhist. Before Buddhist, people has misconception about accumulating pious credit through sacrifice anima. You know, in their faith, in the name of their faith, if they sacrifice animal, then they will get pious. That is the conception. It was the conception of that people, So that time people believe it from the bottom of their heart. There is a catching so many animals from jungle and sacrificing them in front of their faith, whatever faith they have, Durga, Kali. Even I saw in our village, I don't know here, sacrificing, in our village still I've seen executioner there, family there, executioner family there. I know that name is Badol Kamar. When I was there, Badol Kamar. So Badol Kamar, I saw the goat sacrificing in our Kali temple. So he is cutting this neck portion longer. You know, because head portion for him, he will eat flesh. And rest of the Brahmin, the Shadha, who is coming for worshipping for them, they will cut. Just like you can say such type of fake understanding. So still is going on. Not only that, I've seen that recently. I mean, 2 years ago, I saw the sacrifice in goat, and when the goat is the marking, and then they're putting dung. Dung, 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 then they are saying, Jayama Kali, dung, dung. That's the question like that. Still there. So say with, that type of understanding. So lots of, if this thing going on, near future, animal will disappear from this planet. So we have to do something. Then what to say? Then he himself become Buddhist, Buddha. And he says ahimsa. Spread ahimsa, non-violence. How? Hey, you know, Lord, whatever he says, that power is there. Power is there. He says, hey, what you are doing? The people are saying, we are going for our faith. God in the form of Kali, in the form of Durga, in the form of Shitala, so many different goddesses. They are thinking. Actually, there is no God at all. All empty. Shunnam, shunnam, khalitam, shunnam. This is Buddhist philosophy. Real Buddhist philosophy like this. Shunnam is empty, 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 empty. Nothing is there. So meditate only empty. So Lord won't have influence, his power. So they believe that. So they become like atheists. Atheist, Gnostic. So when everyone become Gnostic, transcending Gnostic, then Lord say, hey my God, what I do? Everybody forget me. Then he said, Lord Shiva, you have to go and establish me by any way. In empty place, establish me. The Lord Shiva came with Shankaracharya form and established Brahma in the empty place. On understanding everything empty, in empty place, Brahma. How? The Lord Shiva says, Shankaracharya form. Lord Shiva says, hey, you are Brahma.
माया ब्रह्म अहम ब्रह्मास्मि तत्तम ओसी जीवा ब्रह्म प्रज्ञान नॉलेज इन ब्रह्म एवरीथिंग ब्रह्म 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 रियली पीपल बिलीव इट स्पेशली साउथ इंडिया इफ यू गो देयर स्टिल पीपल सो मच दे आर व्हेन दे लुक यू नमो नारायण नमो नारायण एवरीबॉडी दिस इज ऑल ब्रह्म Even the devotee, they took initiation a long time. They said, Namo Narayana. Hey, is this I want Narayana? I'm servant of Narayana. And Namo Narayana. You are chari, chari, chari. Still, they're habit. So, this way, Jnani appeared. So, Lord Shiva established Jnani. So, this is the Sai Vidya Mayavado Koriya Ashraya Jada Muktya Hoye Brahme Jiva Hayo Laya Achha. Sai Vidya, whatever Vidya, but whatever knowledge Mayavadid has, They're taking shelter of Mayavadi. Whoever become Mayavadi, they're taking shelter of that knowledge. And then, Jala Mukta Hoye Brahmhe Jibo Hoye Laya. By taking shelter of this knowledge, which is based on negating illusion, the Jibo is liberated from matter, and merge into the spiritual substance. But our parampara says they will come back again in the material world. They are not able to merge. It is not possible to merge with the Lord. Jeev never Living entities never Brahma. Belongs to Brahma. You know, in this regard, there is a big controversy from one big society. You know. And our Santo Goswami Maharaj. Function means religious function, discourses function. Different faith, they are coming, they represent the philosophy. The one group they came, they said, I am Brahma. Santo Maharaj says, Are you Brahma? Huh. Are you Brahma? Huh. You have no fear? Huh. No fear. Then Santo Maharaj always using one stick. Hey! Then, hey, he feels fear, you know. You are Brahma, why you feel fear? Just as you say, you are not fear. The language one thing, theoretical one thing, but reality, practical another things. Then Santo Goswami Maharaj gave a very nice example on that function, devotional function. So he says, One drop of water from ocean I am keeping on here. Will you say it is ocean? Everybody say no. What do you say? It belongs to ocean. Similarly, all we are like this. We are coming from Lord. We cannot speak Lord. Or we are Onu, atom. Tiny bit atom. We are here. We never become, but we are belongs to Lord. That is our philosophy. Everybody clapping. Very nice example is set up. So we have to always know how much we are fortunate that we are getting connection We shall Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta's mission. To get connection wholeheartedly With Bhakti Siddhanta mission, you have to know we are lucky, therefore we are getting. Otherwise, so many sampradaya here, there and there. In the name of spirituality, they are just, for me, feeling like this. They are running behind wrong horse. They are running behind wrong horse. They are not able to attain the spiritual abode. They may say so many things, they may think about me so many things, but I feel what I realize, I'm just telling it. You believe or not, that is your matter, but I'm not disrespecting all of your faith, but I'm just sharing with you my realization. How our Srila Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur represent the entire Vaishnava philosophy from the authenticated scripture. And not only this theoretical, by example he set up. He did everything by example. So therefore we have to be lucky, feel we have to be lucky, we are getting connection with Srila Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur. So we have to keep his picture towards our temple. I don't prefer to keep in picture in bedroom. Better to keep in deity rooms or the prayer rooms. That why? Because our parampara doesn't like. System have been changed the last 30-40 years. Before, you cannot see picture in the front page. But 30-40 years for the, I don't know what the this most of the society, they are keeping Guru Bhagavan's picture, Radha Krishna's picture on the front page, and making design in the book. Making book design, but it was not like that before. Everything inside. So anyway, even my spiritual master doesn't want to keep any picture in it. Picture if you keep, then he is to worship every day. We have to clean the picture pot and offer one tulsi. His Guru Varga, Tulsi, Krishna, Tulsi in the lotus feet, Guru Varga, chest, on the chest, such type of. Not hanging on picture. That way we learn from our Guru Varga. So anyway, tomorrow we will just start this text number 53. Then, what is spiritual substance? We'll talk about what is spiritual substance. Tomorrow, today is Sunday.
Sunday.
We can have class. So I have to stop now.